got something from Hobby Link Japan today. Oh, it's something I pre-ordered and something that I want to fill my time with something to do. Gundam model kits. Let's do this. Make a decision right here. And then we just open it up. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm excited now. This is one of my favorite Strike Gundams.
In chibi form. Can you believe this was only $5? Or like $4? Tell me, I should watch them. And they're poseable and they're so chibi. I'm gonna put those eyes on. That way it looks like the SD cartoon. And it's gonna be like, a-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, can't wait to build this. This is gonna be awesome. This is cool. I've been waiting forever for this. And, oh man, I wonder if it comes with sandals. We're about to find out. Real great. Yes, it is the exact same Gundam. My favorite Strike Gundam from the first Build Diver series. Oh, wait. Was it the first Build Diver series? I don't remember. But I remember Sei Iori. I think that's what his name was. So this is going to be cool. Because this is one of my favorites. Ooh, too bad. Oh, it is the full package. Oh, wait. It's not the star build, though. It doesn't have the plastic wings. But, you know, I freaking love real gray Gundams. This is my Zeta. It's so cool. And I still need to build my Freedom Gundam. But real quick. Oh, it's so cool. It did not come with sandals, but that's okay because I can pretend he's at the beach and he's looking at the fireworks and he's all like, yeah, it's summer. And then all of a sudden when he doesn't realize it, focus, damn you. Why isn't this camera focusing? There he goes. Thank you. Wait, no, name you. Yeah. And he's just like, wow. He's just looking at the fireworks, eating cotton candy, chilling, with playing games at the fair and stuff. And all of a sudden, you see this flyby high in the sky and it just takes off. And then it goes back to the ground and you're like, whoa. Did I really just see that? No way. And that's how I was inspired by aliens. Oh, man. Dun, 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 dun. These are the X-Files. He's my gang. Okay, so. Cool. Looking forward to that. I'll build this because this one's pretty simple. And I'll show you because these are fun. Bye-bye. I wanna be a spaceman. I wanna see what's here and there. I wanna know if life exists outside this little world I know. And here I go on my super cool Gundam, and then I see the world. What a beautiful time to be alive. And this is the spirit of my soul. No, this is the roar of my soul. Yeah! He looks so cute. He's like, yeah!